the swan. Swans die in the spring too, and there it floated, dead on a Sunday, sideways, circling in current. And I walked to the rotunda and overheard gods and chariots, dogs, women circled, and death ran down my throat like a mouse. And I heard the people coming with their picnic bags and laughter, and I felt guilty for the swan, as if death were a thing of shame. And like a fool, I walked away and left them with my beautiful swan.